Sunny Pinters, guess who's back?
It's Denise.
So Simone will actually be back this week at some point. So next week's video, I'm out. She's back in.
I don't know. She may give up the
I think Sue wants to get rid of me.
No, no, not at all. Not at all. Never get rid of you. It's been a busy week.
It's been a very busy week. But really exciting. Before we get going, what do we do, Sue?
Don't forget to subscribe to our channel right there. Click the button below and hit the bell to get notifications.
It's very fun because then you get to see me in my beautiful face up on the camera. Kidding. I'm absolutely kidding. It's probably a nightmare for most people. So don't forget to like us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. Get all the updates, know when the beers are changing, and know what's going on at Sunny Pine and Sunny Pine 2.
Yes, and look for our weekly newsletter, sign up for that, and that email, and all of the links are in the description below.
Below.
Yes. All right, Denise, what are you drinking?
Well, I'm excited, so I'm venturing away from Florida beers today, and it's Sue likes to keep about 80% of the beers from Florida, but one of the most fantastic breweries that she's able to get beer from is called Southern Tier. And most of you know Southern Tier has like hot cocoa. They have creme brulee, one of my favorite beers. They also have a thin mint, which I had. But today, Sue was able to get Vanilla Scoop from Southern Tier. And they're out of Lakewood, New York. And they collaborated with Perry's Ice Cream.
Yeah.
I'm not from New York. I'm a Boston fan.
But it's pretty popular.
But I guess it's pretty popular up there. So the smell alone, I'm a big proponent for smelling your beer before you sip it, because it really makes, you know, you taste what you're smelling. And right now, all I smell is vanilla ice cream. Oh my God. That is delicious. It smells and tastes exactly like vanilla ice cream from Perry's. And I don't even know what Perry's is. Absolutely delicious. I'm going to have to go find Perry's, because this right here is going to be a popular one. Yeah. What are you drinking, Sue?
I am drinking from Cycle Brewing out of St. Petersburg. I'm drinking their Cream and Sugar Please, their coffee porter. It's really good.
You haven't sipped it yet. How do you know?
I had one last night. It is so good. Perfect for the morning. So, not that it's morning.
It's not morning.
No, we're not drinking in the
morning.
No. All right. We're back. Pondside.
She had continuation from last night.
Yeah.
We are back Pondside, and this is my first Pondside, so I really appreciate you letting me come here and do this. But
yes.
As you can see, not really a pond. It needs to rain a little bit more before we get the pond.
The fountain is off. Yeah, it's been off for a long time.
But there is a pond sometimes.
Yeah.
Right there.
Yep.
So here we are, Pondside.
Yeah.
So what's going on this week?
Well, this week we're going to chat about what's coming up, obviously, and then we're going to end with a little video tour.
I don't know what's wrong with her.
Video tour of the progress in Ocala. We had more painting was done, and it looks fantastic.
It does. But before we get to that point, this week starts
American Craft Beer Week.
How apropos!
I know.
So, come on in. We have just craft beers here. You're not going to find those other beers.
No, and this is
big company beers.
Yeah, and they really, it's from the Brewers Association, and I went with a couple of our teammates up to the Craft Brewers Conference in Nashville. We might do a wrap up on that. It was really fun. Did a lot of seminars, saw a lot of stuff. It was great.
Drank a lot of beer.
Drank some beer. I'm a lightweight. I think other people, not in our group, other people probably had a lot of beer. But they're a big proponent of local beer. You know, one of their catchphrases is local tastes better, or something like that. So we do try to have a lot of Florida beers here. We do sometimes pick other ones, but as you said, they're all craft beers. We'll try to highlight a few beers throughout the week, so keep posted to our social media and see what's up.
Yeah, I think it's important because people don't understand. You know, they come in and they say, well, I like X, Y, or Z beer, which are bigger companies. And, you know, 99.9% of the time, we can find something on our tap wall that you like.
Yep.
So come on, give us a try. Even if you don't think you like craft beer, I bet you do.
Yep. Yeah. Whenever people say I don't like craft beer, I always say, yet. Because, we have a very high success rate.
That's true. Hey, what is Tuesday?
Tuesday is Mimosa Day, National Mimosa Day. Mimosa is not just for Sundays.
It's not. It's for every day.
Yeah.
And hopefully this past week you celebrated Mother's Day. Hopefully you had some mimosas. And happy Mother's Day to all the mothers out there.
And the everyone who had a mom, happy Mother's Day.
Happy Mother's Day. So one of the other things that we're highlighting here that we take very seriously this week is, go ahead, Sue.
No Dirty Dishes Day.
Yay! So we're going to eat off the tables.
Yes.
No, I'm just kidding. We're not going to eat off the tables. But we do.
You probably could, though. They're pretty clean.
They're very clean. And I can guarantee you they're very clean. Yeah, no Dirty Dishes Day. So we're going to celebrate that by making sure you don't get a dirty dish.
Yeah, don't cook on that day. You don't want to mess up your sink. So just come on in here, eat, and we will get the dishes done
there
for you.
But Friday, May 19th is my favorite day because it's
pizza party day.
Woo! Pizza parties. So what better than have a beer and a pizza?
Yeah, and we don't have traditional pizzas. We have flat breads.
Jeez, you just took a sip.
It's early. It's too early for me. So have one of our flatbreads. We have about 10 on the menu, and it's also Fiesta Friday, so
you can get a Fiesta flatbread.
Fiesta
flatbreads are delicious.
Yeah, if you haven't tried that yet, it is a really good flatbread. But yes, pizza party day on Friday the 19th.
Yes. Also, coming up this week for entertainment, Tuesday, May 16th, the incredible Big Bad Duo.
Yes, they are so much fun. It is loud, it is rocking, it is just so
much
fun.
There's so much energy in the pint when they're here.
Yeah.
And everyone sings along, and it's fantastic, because everyone thinks they sing better than them, but we don't, just so we're clear.
But yeah, and then on Thursday, the lovely and talented Charity Cox will be back.
Very talented.
Oh, yeah. She is so, so good. Yeah. She plays guitar and keyboards and sings. And it is fantastic.
It is. Saturday, May 20th, Scott Mangere is back.
Mangine.
Didn't I say Mangine?
Yes.
Scott
Mangine
is back.
Yes, you did. Of course you did.
Scott Mangine is back, and he always brings a big crowd with him, and we appreciate it.
Yep.
Excuse me.
You'll be singing along by the end of the night. It's a lot of fun.
It is a lot of fun. Mm-hmm. We are very lucky and have very talented musicians.
Yes, we do.
And then, our food. Thursday is my favorite day. Why?
Oh, corned beef day.
Oh, my gosh.
House-cooked corned beef?
If you've never had the Reuben... Absolutely delicious.
Mm-hmm.
So also we're highlighting this week some upgrades, some progress.
Progress
on Sunny Point too.
Yes.
So
yes.
Sue, why don't you show us a little?
Yeah, I went up there because Chris and June did most of the painting, and Chris went up this week and finished up a lot of the painting, and I wanted to show you how it's looking. It's looking very Sunny Pointish. So let's roll that video. All right, so we walk in, and you see our beautiful blue and orange on the wall here. Head down into the dining area. This is going to be our cornhole area that you saw in a previous video. Head back toward the front. And then we've got the dining room walls are all painted. Got our signature spa blue here.
Well, as you can see, the colors are really popping in there, and it's going to look just like your fun Sunny Point one.
Yeah, yeah. Not just like, but...
Well, yeah, a little different, obviously.
But, yeah, so I hope you enjoyed the video this week, and maybe we'll get Denise to come back for another one even after Simone comes back.
Whoa.
I know. Crazy.
I will say this. We have the best customers. I appreciate all the people who have said congratulations to me and thank you.
Oh.
And just from watching our video, it goes to show you how many people watch the videos.
Yeah. No, we do have a pretty good following. So.
I do appreciate all of the customers, and we love having you here.
We Thanks. Sure do. All right.
Let's wrap it up soon.
Let's wrap it up. All right. Have a great week. We'll see you this week. We've got a lot going on. And
cheers. Stay sunny, Florida.